Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can install the JDK or the Java Development Kit in Windows 10. I will also show you how you can set the path in Java Home. Without a further ado, let's start it. Here, suppose that we just open our browser. Then we come here, JDK downloads. And here we go to Java, oracle.com/java, and then select the JDK download. Then we scroll down here to the version of the operating system that we have here is Windows 10 64-bit. Then we have to install this one and then accept the agreements. Then download the executable. It will take a while. Then just after the download is completed, we have to select here, go to the folder here, and then here we have to right click our jar executable file, then go here, then unblock it to make it secure to install. Then now we can just execute it. Okay, just take a while, then next, our programs will be installed in this directory. Now, while it is installing so far, if we go to our CMD here, right, and write Java /versions, we can see that Java is not recognized as internal command. That means that the JDK is not installed in our program. So by the end of this installation, then you will be able to see that. So in order now to get Java recognized by our system, we have to set the environmental variables. In order to do that, here, right here, environment, then edit it here, environment variable. Okay, then here we have to set first the path. You have to edit the path here and then go to our C drive where it is installed. It can be in any drive that you chose to install it to, and here you have to select the bin folder, then get the path to the bin, then here enter a new value for the path, set it. Okay, then next thing that we have to do is to create the Java home variable. So in order to do that, we write here new and then java_home, and the Java home value here should be the path to the JDK, not the bin. So here it is done. We click OK. Then go down here. Click OK to everything. Then close this window, CMD. You can also close whatever is open. Then now if you go back again to the CMD and write Java versions, we can see that now the Java is installed in our program. So we can also check Java. Version is installed in our program. So congratulations, yeah, you just installed the JDK in your programs and now you will be able to you have just installed the JDK in your computer and now you are feel free to move forward. Stay tuned for the next tutorial. I hope that you like it. Feel free to press the like buttons or also subscribe to my channel in order not to miss the next tutorial.